one important function of architecture, as we believe, is to create delight. It must elevate one person from the normal level of existence to a higher self. Our studio is also a lifestyle that we brought in here. Now, a little away from the city. Actually, if you see it in the typology, it's an office space and your outhouse or a farmhouse, which has been combined into one. We have been using counterweights for opening and closing mechanisms for a long time now. They are very economical to use. They look beautiful and you can actually see something in motion. Same system of counterweights has been adopted in the smaller doors that we have, where we have used a mason's plumb. These are the most innovative door closers that we have in our office. This idea of a moving toilet wall came when we were designing a lounge space in our office and we wanted a powder room. To make it into an element, we thought that instead of the door opening, the wall could open. And it was very intriguing how we had to work out the plumbing so that even when it is moving, all the water lines are connected, all the electrical lines are in place, and there are no disasters. We could find very simple fittings which go with our kind of architecture. This would be a room used by the guests in our office. Besides buildings, I also have an interest in automobiles. The basement is the place for unwinding, and we create new shapes and work on some modifications on motorcycles and cars. The philosophy that goes around in the office that you do first, think later, and talk last.